Welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to show the ONT status of Alt ZTE. ONTs in offline status will be sent to your smartphone via Telegram app. First, create a list of your Alt devices and their respective IP addresses. Next, a list of frames, slots, ports and a list of associated IDs. Results will be displayed in this area. Includes frame, slot, port, and ONU index. The last column is the status of ONTs. Remember to save the file with the extension XLMS. Next, you add the code to display the results as you want. You will be able to enter 7 types of ONT status. You create an SNMP connection and get the result with the corresponding OID. Here you need the information including IP address and OID. You will get 7 different states corresponding to values from 0 to 6. Those states are logging, LOS, SYNCMIB, working, dying gasp, auth failed, offline. Next, do it with different alts, corresponding to different IP addresses. Next, execute the loop with 64 ONT. You will be able to enter 7 types of ONT status. Next, add color to the text. You will get 7 different states corresponding to values from 0 to 6. Those states are logging, LOS, SYNCMIB, working, dying gasp, auth failed, offline. Create a button to perform status check of ONTs. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. To send Telegram messages, you can see more in the description of this video. The VBA code you will find in the description of this video.